others prophets. Call Adam Boafo. Adam Boafo means grace helper, the grace helper. So you can see Dr. Kwame Nkrumah's statue. That is the statue. And
just slow down.
Then you can see people drumming. This shows the diversity of people we have in Ghana. You could see the drummers, one from the Ashanti, one from the north, another one from the eastern region, another one from the central region, and then that is the dancers, the drummers, one from the north, one from the south. Just around him, drumming for him to take a good steps. You know, if the president is going out, he have to walk majestically. And then you see the regimental playing. It's for him to walk majestically. All these things were learned from here. And our chiefs, this is how we left them. Now we are in the university, Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology. Yeah. And
your
core bank area. Commercial area. That's it. Yeah, so these are the university security. They have a very strong security. Most of them are retired or step out security officers, the soldiers, the police, and others. We've taken this road to go right on top of Benne Bridge. Dr. Benne was a lecturer here, and he has been named after this bridge. He proposed, or he brought the idea that this bridge should be built, because when it rains, the water that comes in so much. Yeah. On your right is a church. This is a university church. And every university has a church. They also have a mosque. So that if you are a Christian, Sunday go to church. If you are Muslim, Friday, just go and do your own thing there. The road coming up on your right leads to the university hospital. Every university in Ghana has a hospital, so that when the students are sick or any of the lecturers or their relatives, quickly they take them to hospital. If they can't take care of it, it's too much, then they have to refer them to Konfanochi Hospital, the one that we saw yesterday. We are going to the commercial area. This place is called commercial area, where we have all the banks on campus. None of them is scattered. All the banks are at one side. We have a bookshop here. We'll be stopping for a while, as I have promised, for those who want to cash money to go and do so. When they come back, I'll continue with the guiding and the history. Thank you so much. If you want to cash...